Hi, I'm Farid Qanbari, also known as Renderberger. I am an art director and 3D artist. I have been working with many different companies like Nike, Levi's, Crocs, and so on. I have been able to publish some of my works in worldwide 3D magazines and also received awards as the best 3D artist of the month from Rebus Farm and 3D Total. Cinema 4D is my favorite software of choice to do my 3D projects. It is one of the most powerful user-friendly 3D applications. It has all the tools to develop projects in many fields like motion design, visual effects, and architectural illustrations. Also now, one of the best GPU rendering engines, Redshift, is Cinema 4D native render engine. Extremely fast and easy to work. In this Domestika course, you will learn about the best and all necessary Cinema 4D tools and options, and also Redshift fundamentals, which will surely allow you to create your own project from beginning to end. As the final step, we will work on one complete 3D project together to see how we can use our knowledge practically. To start, I will show you the Cinema 4D interface and I will talk about all the menus individually, like Object Manager or Viewport. Then we will move forward and learn about primitives and deformers, volume builders, MoGraph, tags, and fields. I will do the same with Redshift. I will show you how it works by talking about Redshift lights, materials, and render settings. We will jump on our practical project by creating the base. Then I will show you how to create a beautiful stylish tree by using primitives, deformers, and cloners. Next, we set up the camera and then we create some stylish bushes and plants and we distribute them randomly within the camera crop. Finally, we will add Redshift lights and materials to the whole scene to render out one single image plus some render layers. I will show you some post-production tips and tricks in Photoshop and the benefit of having the render layers. By the end of this course, you will learn how to give life to some simple 3D elements and make them visually appealing. I will explain everything from beginning to end, so you only need some Photoshop basic knowledge for the last step. Discover Cinema 4D world, its endless possibilities, and create eye-catching projects.